My name is Richard Wilhelm and I'm a PhD student in the Institute of Einmium Physics and Materials Research. And I'm working with slow highly charged ions, which are typically produced in such an ion source and then bombarded onto a solid surface. On these surfaces, these ions produce nanostructures. While this underlying interaction process is not fully understood, this is important to study.